Hey guys, it's Luna, and today I will be doing a video about my four pets. I have one dog who is walking in the homeschool room right now, and three cats who live outside. So let's get on to the video. Deeper than a knife. Now I need someone. So this is my dog, Via. She's an inside pet. She is a mix of an American Bulldog and a boxer. So he's my baby.
Just like a moth drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in, I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own.
Hey guys, this is my cat Nola. She is a toy cat, and her name's Nola because her face looks like a Mardi Gras mask. This is my cat, Bea. It stands for beautiful in Spanish, and she is a tabby cat. She is the best cat. Needle and thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle and thread, gonna wind up dead. Guys, this is Artemis. Artemis stands for hunter because she likes to hunt things down. Same thing with Bea, I showed you later in the video, like earlier on. And she is a tabby kitty. And she's the sweetest thing. She's really soft. Oh.